What mass of oxygen is present in 10 grams of potassium nitrate shown here? Well, if you add up the molar masses for each atom, you'll find that KNO3 has a molecular weight of 101 grams per mole, of which 1632.48 came from oxygen. Don't bother converting it to a percent, just write it just like it is. You can convert from grams of KNO3 to grams of oxygen. Here it is shown. Every 101 grams of KNO3 contains 48 grams. That's your percent right there as a fraction. Multiply that by your 10 grams, and that makes sense, a little less than half, or 4.75 grams of oxygen are present in every 10 grams of potassium nitrate.